Yeah, Mallorca's been a special place, really, for a number of us. First few times we came out here, it was a bit like, felt like a bit of a holiday, to be honest. It was enjoyable. Not saying it's not enjoyable now, but it's become more of a job, really. But it's a perfect place to come train in. Yeah, we've got everything here. We've got a gym, we've got the road, we've got the track. We sort of mix up our time between all three of them, depending on what part of the season we're in. Yeah, it's a relatively small island as well. So, I mean, when you fly in, you've 20-minute journey and we're at our house. So it's not like this big journey time, or it's not really much hassle to get here. So it's sort of, it's easy. It's been made quite easy for us to come here, and it makes training a lot easier. If I was doing the same stuff at home, the same kind of hours, yeah, it would be a bit more, take a bit more taxing on the body, riding in the kind of cold conditions and wrap it up every day. But here you just go out, you can go out shorts and jersey, maybe a long sleeve top, and you're 100%.
All these days I've been broken and hopeless, and I don't feel like I'm coping. I'm hoping that I can live and let go, so I can get through it. Yeah, I can live and let go, so I can get through this.
Oh, you know the pain can hang in the air like cigarette smoke, right? Sometimes trying to live and let go, so trying to talk with the mouth full of sentiment though. I'm trying to crawl out the scandalous, so I can see through the eyes of a loved one, eyes of an enemy, rising above sometimes sex and pedigree. That I fear that I don't possess, and turns hope into hopelessness, but I won't progress.
Won't let life wear me down, staring down as the troubles all rush past. Some part there where we growl, or wear a frown like a handlebar mustache.
So I live, I forgive and forget, rather that than to live with regret. It's like living with debt, it's a weight that'll curb your spine. Living with hurts like serving time.
All these days I've been broken and hopeless, and I don't feel like I'm coping. I'm hoping that I can live and let go, so I can get through it. Yeah, I can live and let go, so I can get through this.
Roughly a year and a half ago, we decided to move out and get our own place, and there's now four of us living together in a nice little apartment. Makes life a lot easier, and you're actually able to have your own life here, and you can enjoy yourself. Like, I've got my little dog here, well, not so little dog here now, and we've got a Spanish girlfriend, and I got my car here, we've got motorbikes, we've got everything. So we've built our lives around Mallorca, and it's a place to be if you're a professional cyclist.
So I can get through this, so I can get through this, so I can get through this. Yeah, all these days I've been broken and hopeless, and I don't feel like I'm cold. I can dip and let go, so I can get through this. So I can dip and let go, so I can get through this.